Good morning, New Life, Children's Praise. Welcome to church service. So happy to see your faces. My name is Daniel. Today, we're going to continue what we learned last week on the eighth commandment, thou shalt not steal, that says it in Exodus chapter 20, verse 15. Now, let me read us the shorter catechisms in modern English. Question number 74. Please listen or follow on the screen. What does the eighth commandment require? Answer. The eighth commandment requires that we lawfully acquire and increase our own and others' money and possessions. Wow. That is so great that God would command us or require us to not take things from the store whenever we want to, that we would have to lawfully acquire them, meaning we have to pay for what we want or need. Or we can always ask the store manager or the store owner, may I have a bar of candy, rather than just taking the bar of candy without him knowing it. As sometimes we want to do that. Sometimes we say we'll do it. Sometimes we do it. And I just want to remind you this morning that God wants us to have things. He doesn't not want us to have possessions, or because he's the one who gives us these things. He himself is the giver of life. But he wants us to do so lawfully, and he wants us to look out for others as they increase their money and their possessions as well. And this means that we can share what we have with others who have not. We can give generously out of our abundance to give and meet the needs of others who have less. Remember the story when the woman put her last penny in the bowl in the Bible. She may have given all that she has, but we learn from that story that she gave with her whole heart all that she has. And so let us now think about giving to God and serving God with our whole heart, with all that we have, because all that we have is given to us by God. In Proverbs chapter 10, verse 22, I will read that for us. We learn the Bible saying, the blessing of the Lord makes rich, and he adds no sorrow with it. See, having money and having a lot of clothes and pants and shoes, we can have it all, but these things will not last forever. We know that our shirts get older and our pants get ripped and our shoes begin to stink and these things begin to perish. But one thing that does not ever grow old or does not rust or does not perish is our faith. And faith is the gift, a free gift that God gives any of us who asks for it. God, please give us faith. Help our unbelief. Lord, we believe. Help our unbelief. We can say that so that we can know God forever and we can live with him forever, because faith will not rust nor perish. So let us think about that as we look forward to the day that Jesus returns. Okay, I'll see you guys later. Bye.